Hello, Yatris. Welcome back to Aryabhai Cloud. I'm Itha Johan, 14x Microsoft Azure Certified. Now, Microsoft is back to give you the 100% free Microsoft Azure Certification Exam voucher, including too many certifications around 15 plus. And now, this is for everyone. If you are student, if you are working professionals, or if you are the business owner. Okay, so next one here. These are eligible certifications, which you can see right now. There are different certifications for different roles. Let's say for the data engineers, AI engineers, Azure side, security side, and also on the Microsoft Office and the Power BI side. Let's say the Power Apps. Okay, so these are the certifications. So you can consider it. Take a screenshot if you want to take for your reference. And the next one, here is the question. How you get 100% free certification exam voucher? Am I right? Yes. So stay tuned with me in this video till end. You are going to catch up how to avail it. And the last one, I am giving you the one bonus certification exam for the GitHub certification, especially the latest one, how to catch up the voucher. Okay. So yeah, continue with our free certification voucher. And here is the 15,000 free certification exam voucher provided by Microsoft for this challenge. And secondly, Microsoft investing $5 million to give you the free vouchers. So yeah, this is one majority which really appreciate to Microsoft. And here is the expiry date of the voucher, which is 21st June 2025. So make sure you will be getting used by 21st June, and you can schedule it after June if you want, but make sure you use the voucher before the deadline. That's only thing is you need to understand. Next one, here is the prerequisite what you must have, correct? So let's go through one by one before the giving you the free Azure certification exam voucher requirement. So yeah, firstly, what I am going to say you, just join us the Azure Yatri. If you have one or too many questions, just like, you know, what is the roadmap, which certification which you need to take first, and what about the question answers would be asking in the certification, what about the timeline, what about the easiness, mediumness, hardness about the certification, and also you can check once like how many certifications which you must have to do based on your role. Correct? So there are too many question answers from all of you guys, which I'm getting every day. So yeah, please join us in our Azure Yatri. The link is given in the description. So yeah, happy to see you there. And now the first requisite is the Microsoft Learn account. So which you can create one if you don't have, right? So that's not an issue. So what you can do, just go to your browser and go to into the new tab, enter the Microsoft Learn, and here just click on the first link and just sign in with your account. Okay, that's it. Nothing too much, just sign in with your account as of now. That's it. Now secondly, I'm going to share with you the steps. So how many steps which you need to consider? The first one is about register into the AI skills phase. So what is the AI skills phase right now? So I will showcase it to you. And in the registration, you need to just enroll into the challenges, correct? Which is starting from the 8th April to the May 28, 2025. And now here, you don't need to complete all the challenges. You need to just enroll it when it starts, 8th April. So let's back to our browser. And here you can see, this is the Microsoft AI Skills phase specific for the 50 days of the AI discovery and the learning. So you need to just sign it with your account. So click on the register now. And after registering with your account, just fill it out your basic information. And that's it. Nothing too much. So after registering with your account, what you can do, just go to your challenges. So let me showcase it to you. Yeah. So this some of the challenges which you can showcase it here. The AI skills phase challenge, as specific the agent and fabric data engineers and so on. So what you need to do on the second steps. So yeah, just go to any of the challenges. Correct. Let's go into the first one. And here you need to just enroll into the challenge, right? Which is starting after 4 days, 8 April. So yes, you need to just enroll it. No need to complete it. Okay, that's not a condition. You can see, you don't need to complete the challenge, but you must have to register in any of the challenges. So yeah, that's only the condition. I hope it's clear to everyone. So this is the first which I totally cut it out. And nextly, I'm going to showcase you how to find out the username. So this is the second step which you need to go to follow on. So let's go to your browser and you need to just paste out here. This is the link, right? I will give you this link into the community and hit enter. So here is your username. So just copy this one as of now. That's it. Now back to your here and complete the one form, right? So which form? So here is the form. We'll give you the all the details in the community and the description itself. So just read out the basic information and you need to just paste out your username, then provide email address which you are registered in this event, and that nextly about select your challenges which you enrolled, correct? So click up anyone, correct? And after next, and nextly you need to just give the basic details, that's it, and submit the form. That's nothing much about worrying about to fill it out this form. So this is some condition and this is some criteria which you need to fulfill out. And after this, what is the things? GitHub voucher. But before going into the GitHub voucher, I would like to clear some questions from your side. So after completing this form, in a weekly basis, after 8 April, correct? So you are getting the email from the Microsoft that you are billing, and this is a lucky draw basis. So this is starting from 8 to 28. And in between every week, Microsoft is going to announce the winners. Okay, so this is something about which you need to just understand how Microsoft is going to share with you the vouchers. So as you can see, the first week 10,000, then 5,000, and lastly 10,000. Okay, so this is type of numbers of winners which is going to announce, and after getting the mail, you are able to get the vouchers within the next 7 days. And that's it. Okay, so you'll be getting the voucher via email, and for the GitHub certification voucher, the 50% off. Wow, just you need to complete the challenges from Microsoft GitHub Learn modules, and this is for latest certification exams, Copilot and other also, correct? Not only Copilot. So which is the deadline 30 June 2025, before you need to schedule the exam. And here is the 28 May 2025, which you need to complete all the modules. So here is all the modules. So this is the GitHub Copilot fundamentals. You need to just complete all the modules one by one. That's it. Okay. Before the 28 May. Correct? So yeah, that's it as of now. And subscribe to the Yatri Cloud and best of luck. And see you into the Valedrive community. So bye bye. Take care and